I still have to learn to do this for a long time. So you guys probably want to know how to drift. So this is how I first, when I first watched the video, this is how they did it. One small drift. But we do this kind of drift.
Here you go, under here.
But if you don't have gravel around, gravel's
and you got dust.
No, if you don't have any of that stuff around, then it's simple, except you have to press the brake and try a little harder.
Like that.
So how you do it is, this is on the gravel, or
that there. Or you can do it on the pavement right there.
You hit the brake hard. So you come in like this, hit the brakes, you slide it with your pedal here, you slide it, you kick this and the back will slide, so you've got the back kick. So once you kick the back kick, you want to lay your leg down to catch yourself. And if you don't, then you'll fall.
Like, and spin out.
Like he did in the first drifting video.
Well, going down a hill video, drifting video, I spun out, but I did a big drift.
Just get your back kicked. Watch my pedal. You have to push it with the pedal foot, the foot pedal. You have to hit this brake, not both. This is what happens if you hit both brakes. If you hit both brakes, and this is what happens.
You don't really slide.
The whole bike will slide.
And you will fall and it will hurt.
So this is the full grip.